The following contest is scheduled for one fall and accompanied by Bray Wyatt from Phoenix, Arizona, Indestructible Victoria White.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
Accompanied by The Undertaker, from the pits of hell, the Queen Hurt.
This arena is electric in anticipation for this match.
Oh, you could cut the tension with a knife.
Look out, this one's gonna be intense.
Where's this going?
Well, I think it's going to be a highlight reel.
Going to the top, high risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move.
Oh my God, all the way to the floor.
This one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one, but now it's time to get down to business.
It's go time, people.
But here's the thing, you have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
She's on the defensive now. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Let me tell you this, there's no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goals of winning this match here tonight.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Working the body. Jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face.
And that was a costly misstep.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars, you're looking at constellations. She's going for it. Oh, look at the emotion. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Nice reversal there. A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Oh, look at the emotion.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Hey, from the top rope. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
A
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Now back to the ring.
And she does it again.
Yeah, she's incredible. That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Well, she hit her target perfectly.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, man, I thought that was it.
Me too. How did she kick out? Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Here's your winner, Indestructible Victoria White.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
I'll tell you what, Cole. I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.